Hello. Can I get a sound off in the chat to make sure I'm audible with sufficient enough quality? Please. Spogsy or Franz, if either of you are still there and conscious. How's my levels? I'm using a different microphone today because of reasons. But if I'm too quiet or too loud, let me know. My levels say that I'm good, so I'm gonna assume that that's fine for now. So, to catch everybody up, hello, I am Candy, also known as Snooze Ooze, also known as that ringing in your ears when you've spent a lot of time listening to sounds and it gets really quiet, so your ears are kind of like, whoa, I'm not used to this. That's right, my other name is tinnitus. I am playing Pokemon Infinite Fusion, and I'm playing with a special set of circumstances, which you can see at the bottom below the over at the bottom of the overlay. I will be using only bees, and these bees can get squished, but because they're bees, they can also repopulate. So it's like a semi-Nuzlocke, but you know, I actually want to have fun doing this. So, my microphone is a little, or my camera's a little farther away, which is why it seems like most of the time I'm speaking telepathically. And, yeah, I'm going to let Clefairy take a break and start up this game. Let's check out a few fusions and get us ready for the ride. Oh, this should be fun. Oh, that's a lot to take in. Ooh, Skarmory and Machop. This is probably gonna be nothing. Just like I thought. Tangela and Mew. Well, Mew is pretty popular, so I'd be surprised if. Okay, again, nothing. Ooh, Starmie and coughing. Very good. That's good. Staryu and Noctowl? That's nothing. Is this gonna be anything fun? Nope. Oh, there were so many good fusions while I was waiting till 8 o'clock, and now it's just giving me duds. Oh, this is gonna be traumatizing. Oh, it's actually kind of okay. That's me on Fridays. Zoroark and Pichu. Alright, we'll get one more good one and then get started. Oh boy. Oh, that's really cute. I like that, actually. Oh, this should be good. That's not good. So let's get this party started, as Pink might say. Not going to update right now. So last week I had made a lot of progress, made a lot of enemies, made a lot of mistakes, and the game just, I guess it just crashed all of a sudden. I don't know what happened, but here we are. Basically, no progress from last week, hence the title. I'm Memo Biba. Take two. And I'm gonna go and do some adventuring, Abenteuerin, to level up my Pokemon, get into fighting shape for Misty, who could have anything. As far as we know. But in the meantime, let's give that experience share to some friends. Now, what we've learned last time is that I have to be careful of anything that's fused with a Golett, because those fuckers will kill you, and it will suck really badly, like the worst thing. Lastly, Slakoth, Bonsly, fighting types. So, back to Beanub it is. Oh yeah. Rock Smash for that 6x super effective. One of these has to know a poison type move. I guess not. The size of the screen kind of got a little cut off in the overlay. Thor, let's learn Astonish and be disappointed. Buko! It's gonna be rock and grass, probably. Could be water and grass. Okay, I bet Beast Charge can do this. Aw, what a cute little baby face. Alright, rockin' psychic. Noted. Pursuit. Come on, Puff. Nox Lumen, you have not really missed anything. I was just explaining that, unfortunately, last week my game crashed for no reason. And so I'll have some catching up to do today. Yeah, right. You remember. It crashed for no reason. A weird happenstance thing to occur. I just remembered. I also wanted to maybe get a Meowth. See how that works out for me. In order to glean more cash. Meowth, that's correct. Oh no. Somebody's stuck on the toilet. Pretty sure I made the same joke last week. It was either going to be ground and water, or bug and rock, or water and ground. So I had pretty good chances there. Oh my gosh, thank you! I'm glad you like it, Franz. Where's the chat? That's weird. I'll troubleshoot that later since it's not that important. Oh, that's wonderful to hear, Franz. Would you care to share what you had going on to keep your attention away from the most important thing in the world. Togemelion. That's gonna be Fairy Fire. Toga? Melian? Togemelion looks like I feel. Be bumpin'. I be what you did there. Okay, bees, better wake up. Okay, here's where things get a little, tricky. Delicious ice cream tail. Give me that Beapolitan. Oh, God, what a good design. No, don't train me. You're so sexy. Haha. I'm not loving that it's at level 18. It seems like a pretty big jump. Oh no, not a new errand. I'm gonna go refight some old people until my Pokemon get at a level I'm more comfortable with. Aw, Jigglypix! I love getting Jigglypix! Hey, come get me. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I hate it here. Oh, I hate it a little bit. I don't know if it's more or less. Hubba, can you hear me? Hubba? Hubba? It's Elizabeth Sandshrew. Is that anything? Adventures in Babysitting? The Boys? That one movie about postpartum depression? Autism creature. It would have to be quadrupedal. And it would have to be a little guy. So I would say... probably, why not, or Togepi with Shinx. Yeah, Togepi and Shinx, I think, would be the thing, the go to the way to go. Wait a minute. Beast Sugar has been immune to Dragon Rage this whole time! Silly Billy Syndrome is terminal. I'm comfortable with how many Bagon I'm facing. The frickin' encounter rate here is just too damn high. That's too damn bad! Do a flip. Yay. A B-Rail. You know my girl has a heart. She has a heart. 16666, and I fall apart. Ah. Bum, 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 bum. Rematch your ass, Venomite. Shed time. Hell yeah. Venomite does belong in Pikmin. Thanks, Marcos. Ooh, I guess it must be Bugget and Steel. No matter what. Oh, it's Bugging Electric. Okay. Me the fuck? Oh, I guess it's psychic, ghost? Well, I guess I'm not gonna get that freeze proc. I feel bad for keeping Rebecca at such a low level, but I also don't want to risk it. Not for that biscuit! Queen must lead her people. And sometimes that means leading from the back. You know, she's calling the shots from the back. Bee Queen is excellent at back shots. I mean, if your queen's not doing back shots, sometimes she's no queen at all. And that's that on that. Power, bottom, energy. And that's why we love Nidoqueen. Unbelievable. Power, bottom, energy. Who's learning Poison Sting? We'll learn a better poison move later. It's fine. It's fine. I'm coming out of the tree. I will marry Kokua. Sandrill! A shrew. The encounter rate is so annoying. Ladies. Bye, ladies. Okay, it's time. Yeah. I don't think I can fight. I don't think the Nugget Bridge people are repeatable battles, unfortunately. Wow! Are you kidding me? Ugh. I don't even get to take a single step after my repel wears off. And then I immediately get besieged by Zubat. So for those of you who don't know and are interested, in the Pokemon Infinite Fusion Discord, there's a link to a survey about Pokemon that you'd like to see get added. Which is surprising to me because I didn't think they were going to do that. But I am really happy to see that it is something that they are working toward. Ah, shit. That it's something that they're working toward. Oh, thank God. Ugh, God, this shit again. Okay, well, at least I survived this time. Save. Yeah, so I didn't think that they would be adding anything, which is phenomenal, because there are a lot of Pokemon that I'd like to see, including Sableye, which is definitely getting added. So I am so happy about that. I'm really hoping for Hoopa and Victini, because those guys are just perfect little stinkers. And I love them. Is this one of mine? No, it's not. Regular ass Baneary. Are they all fused? Eevee got me excited for a minute. I thought there was a Baneary there. But there wasn't. Oh yeah, I might still have to show her the Abra. Hey lady, look at this thing. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Okay. Okay, this will be fine. I'll just do that later. Oh yeah, Litwick are in town. I'm gonna put this Abra back. Feeling the happening, so I might go with Bagon. Yeah, I think that's a good choice. That gone. Okay. Right. Rockhead isn't bad. I would have preferred Intimidate, but I don't mind not dealing with Recoil. Yes, that's right. I wanted to register the Poké Radar. He's jumping. Actually, everything's probably so low level that Dragon Rage doesn't have Dragon Rage. Does have Ember, though. Ember is not really going to help me here. Easy come, easy go. Wait, it's... Perfect. Buneary. Just splashing in the bubble. That's so precious. Pokeball. Catch. 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 I caught it. I guess I can put Bagon in the drawer. Ugh. That is still pretty unfortunate. Bunbeery! You're holding a Pokemon. You can't leave the PC. I beg to differ. You lady. Ultra Balls. Goodbye, woman. I think that's sufficient without wasting a bunch of money. I don't like the way the slack off looks while standing up. Really. Oh god, youngster Joey. Honey! Oh, I've been seated! Ooh, I gave him back a lot of HP. I don't really like that. Oh, they're Poisson. It looks like Paris and Cottony. Franz. Okay, looks like Ghost Electric. Lit Reap is so good. Ugh. There are two things upon which I can rely. It is Niobe. If there are three things upon which I can rely, it is Niobe, Beastchurger, and Marobiba. Yes, that Makoto Niobe is exactly the point of naming, because he's got the ahoge. Gospy Burb, named after friend of the pod. Fuck. I want Komaeda to run. Right by the Basil? I like him. He's a little gold fellow. Yay, everybody's got a nickname. Listen. Splash has its utilities. For example, if you're hit with Bubble Beam, you can splash in the bubbles. I rest my case. I don't think I want to do this, actually. I think I'm going to go ahead and just try and fight Misty. Is what I think I'm going to do. But what you want to do isn't necessarily what you're going to do. We do not know Misty's type yet, but I think her grunts or whatever the hell the... Oh! Maybe they will have a theme? Well, this could tell me what I need to know about Misty. Yeah, looks like either fire or fighting. fire, of course. Wouldn't you know it? They really said, oh, hard mode for court? Hard mode, of course. Not a single frickin' break. And then Lieutenant Surge is gonna be rock. Beat arena. I guess I could evolve her right away, right? Like, that's the whole point of the run is to have a bee queen. Look at this baby! Oh my goodness! Oh, I love him! You know, Franz, you make an excellent point. Why did I send out Rebecca? I wanted Beastrugger. It's all sticky in the electro web. Wet and sticky is very icky. Sticky and wet makes mommy upset. That's a good point, Franz. Plus, she gets the boosted power from being evolved, so... I don't think that there's a downside. Hey, wait a minute. How long has my thing not been the right thing? Yes, move relearning is super easy. There's one in every Pokemon Center, and... No, fix it. Yes, so there's one in every Pokemon Center, and depending on which one you go to, it'll be either 1,000 pen or 2,000 pen. So it's not that bad. Okay, well, I don't even want to use superpower anyway, so I'm at peace with this. If that does happen again, if I end up bouncing in that weird way, please do let me know. Because the cable that I'm using is a little finicky. Hi, you're a new face. What's your policy on Pokemon? What is your approach? My policy is an all-out offensive with fire type. Misty, the world-famous beauty, is your host. I'll let you use two Pokemon for the fight. Are you ready, sweetie? not feeling great, but I'm feeling kind of okay. Oh, I love her! Oh, Jesus, level 19? Of course he just confused Ray. Hey, Nani the fuck? How is this bitch still confused? I chose Melissa as the player name on purpose.
Okay.
I guess I could use acrobatics from.
No.
Okay, damn, Bees Charger! Ghosty Bird would really like this one. Oh, yes, so Nox Lumen, in this game, for some reason, they limit you to only using the same amount of Pokemon that the gym leader is using. It's different. It's interesting. Oh my god. Franz, you missed the most stressful bullshit that I actually lived through. Because I had enough healing items, the computer eventually made some poor choices, and I was able to live and win. I don't think that you gave me Water Pulse. Survival of the Beast. Sunny day! You, Misty! Eat shit and die. Sunny day. Get the fuck out of here. Sunny day. God. The shit I have to put up with. Did you get cut again? Oh yeah, I think that's in Viridian. Do you have something to give me? Amulet coin. Healed. Let's let Ghostby Burb have the spotlight for a little bit. Bawick. No, oh, come on, give me the flinch. Thank you. Vault Pie. Oh, that'll only do neutral damage, but it's fine. Look at that eyebrow! Jesus Christ, not roll out. Okay. We're not letting this happen again. Ugly Queen. Oh, that's bad. Stop confusing me. It's very rude. Gotta say, I'm not a fan of this. Oh, look at Mero Biba outspeeding things. Who would have thought? Big Chungus. Ta-da. I was almost tempted to keep Splash. Almost. Go buy a little hat. Also, for those eagle-eyed viewers out there, you'll notice that this is save file B. Well, I kind of want to play at B and oughta B. I, too, love balls. Thank you. Wait, do I have any Johto Pokemon who aren't fused? I do. You know, hon, Johto's not all that exotic. It's literally right next door. Like, a couple miles away. It's, Did she just give me a full restore for showing her a Mareep? I mean, I guess I'll take it. I guess I already have. Oh, Franz, I know you would give me a full restore for showing you a Mareep. Okay, Matilda, a Greltini. Now that's a caterpillar. A caterpillar I am very concerned about. Predicted. Chimchar? Bulbasaur is here. Of course! Of course we get the poison proc. But not the flinch proc. Actually, everyone's HP is so low that I probably would just be better off using Nightshade. No. No, a revive. I love free money. Love free experience. Thank you. that other one next to Bulbasaur? Is that Cleffa? Or Fairy or something? Let me get the Bulbasaur. I love the Bulbasaur. Iteration in this dancery. I don't care about Chimchar. I want Bulbasaur. I could take a Togepi. Yeah. I guess Togepi wasn't the last Pokemon. Beak Chungus isn't ready yet. Actually, Rebeka might be. Might be ready. Not bad. Don't tackle me. Oh, wow. Togepi? Really? Now, Patrico's in the area? Geopip! Oh, because it's daytime now. I'll take a Trico, yeah. Alright, asked and answered. Thanks, Ethan Ball. I wish this app tracked hand movements, but also I kinda don't. I would like to see Niobe and Beastcharger together in a double battle. Me and my sis, we fight together. Oh, Pikachu and Spearorb. Not loving this. Oh yeah, that's right. Beastcharger is fairy type. Yeah, I can see that Noxlumen. Definitely some kind of like weird fan art overlap going on. Of the cursed variety. This is not a way that I can go. Ew, a couple! Wink! Meg... what? Okay. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Called the TF fuck out. Am I really that transparent? God damn! Hit Marobiba, just take out this guy whose name I'm not gonna say. That was fucking rude. Oh. So nice, we lost her twice. Or Beastcharger. Stop showing me Smeargol. Oh, what do you want? Enough with the fire types, please! Oh, you're not together? Snub Chew. I love him. What a bab. Maybe I'll get a Snubby. Beeble. Fucking deranged. Franz, do you see this? Do you see this, Franz? How about one last fight before you reach Vermilion City? How about you sit on a landmine? Lanabok. Well, that's gonna be rock and poison. Oh, what a little guy. Well, bees trigger, you're going back in the drawer, I'm sorry to say. But it did feel a little bit much having both a bees trigger and a beak chungus. Rest in bees. Kind of afraid to use the old rod because I feel like it's going to be a rock type. Let's see. Oh! A Totodile, I fuck with that, yeah. Yeah, that's right. I can, and I will, and I did. I always love Totodile. Wait a minute. Rollout could be useful here. Not that useful, evidently. Okay. Okay, thanks for the free bike, I guess. Thank you, no thank you, move deleter. You're actually a rock type? That's weird. The pickaxe is the first T or HM replacement tool that you get. And once I get that, I'll be able to smash rocks without needing a Pokemon with Rock Smash. No, not today, Satan. A lot of Geodudes. It's really annoying. Bone. Oh. Headstone? Stone? Another Geodude. Hooray, I got the pickaxe. Okay. So I need to figure out how to get cut and how to get a ticket onto the SS Anne. I feel like SS Anne gets you the ticket, or gets you cut, and then... I just gotta get the ticket then. Oh, jeez. Did a lot of damage. Oh, jeez. Like they're scaling a little bit too quickly. Ooh, yes, bug bite. that I don't have cut. Yeah, there was a hidden forest. There's a few hidden areas in this game. I went to one in one of the earlier streams where I got a bunch of really useful items. Ugh. Funtini! I had bad vibes about that guy just from the name, and I was right to. Thank you for telling me about fossils. No, I want a meow. But as for the hidden forest itself, I can't access any of the wild Pokemon from this side, so I have to wait till a little bit later in the game. Is that Vibrava? I suppose it is. Curious choice. Yeah, I always forget bug resist ground. Bravo doesn't belong in the drawer. Jacava. Not particularly inspiring. Do love Flygon as the thing. Storm. What if we take Bikini Bottom and push it somewhere else? I gave the thing the experience share to Totodile. Oh, that's a good point, Franz. It does remind one of the animations in Stadium. See if this works. It's nice to have hope. Ba, ba, da, ba. Rat Dean. Huh. That certainly is a Pokemon that's shaped like that. Oh no! You should have just let him use Water Pulse. can't even switch out. God, that was fucking miserable. A shadow sneak. Sneaky shadow. I'm sorry, what are you sending out, Dave? Dave, what are you showing me? Dave? Dave? Dave, you're gonna send out what, Dave? 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 I can't even think of what the is. Because I'm... Shanks, okay. Fucking Dave. What? Kakva is evolving. Yeah, Kakva evolved into Beaver. Ooh. Dragon Breath. Let me get rid of Sand Tomb. Oh, it wants to learn Sand Tomb now. Trio. Get Trio. Okay, Dave. Scunthorpe Hall of Fame! Ah. Well, at least I have a ghost type. Delia? Is that just... I don't know that I'm allowed to do this. Yeah, this pursuit bullshit is almost as bad as the off the shit trios. is almost as bad as the bullshit with the Letts last week. Hello, Engineer Birdie. Shield Shrew. Defense won't help when I'm using static damage. Blah, blah, blah. Stupid idiot. Ooh, yeah, I'll learn Rock Slide. Are you kidding me? Quiuna! This is ground, right? Okay. It's not yellow, then that must mean it'll be fire poison, which means it'll be 4x weak against mud bomb. Charge it. Fire, fire. I'm counting on you, Bone Beaver. Good job, Bone Beaver. Ooh, what blue items do are for bees? Oh, it's just pure money. Okay, I'll take it. I did. Why is Jigglypuff doing Tai Chi in my front yard? It is 9:57 and I do hardly know her. No. I would very much like to use a bee doom. Ah, good. Right. After this battle, I'm gonna probably start wrapping up. Togepass. I planned on continuing to use Nightshade anyway. Polysly. It's gonna be water and rock. Don't think I have any grass type moves. I guess I probably could use Spark for the same effect. Probably a greater effect, but still. Sea Inja. Okay, so that's gonna be water and ghost? So either way, Niobe has it covered. Yippee! All right. Mouse, activate. And Clefairy, activate. Thank you all for showing up to the stream. Double thanks to those of you who chatted. That Venn diagram is a single circle. You're welcome for B-Stream. I hope, the hiccups weren't too bad. And hopefully I will be in for a good social stream on Thursday. I'm thinking either, more of a chatty, let's have fun and enjoy each other's company in the chat, or Jackbox games, we'll see. In the meantime, have a beautiful week. That's my sign off. Forever. Could be. Could be I.